Hi, welcome to Careers Portal. We're here at False Bay TVET College at the Fisher campus. We're speaking to Susan, the campus manager.
Hi, Shakira, and hi to anybody that might be watching this.
So, Susan, tell us, why should learners consider IT as a career path?
Well, IT has become everything. So in order to do life, you actually need some understanding of IT. Every single career that you, anyone is going to be involved in, it will be IT. So, and it's getting a bit deeper and deeper that what we offer in IT seems to be a minimum entry requirement for everything. And besides, the jobs that are coming up now are jobs that didn't exist before. They're being created by IT. So even if you are not ready for that job, you'll have a good foundation for the jobs to come.
What are the benefits of studying an NCV program?
Well, NCV is an equivalent of your NSC, National School Certificate. So basically what we are saying is you're looking at somebody who's coming to do an NQF Level 2, NQF Level 3, and NQF Level 4. So NQF Level 4 is the same as matric, but it is so different. So NCV is vocational qualifications. So you're looking at people that are actually studying their vocation. So it's not an academic, you're actually getting what you will be trained for so you can walk straight into a job.
Could you tell us a bit about the ICT program available?
So IT is very diverse, and with our programs, we try and make sure that everything of IT is covered. So we offer two basic qualifications at the moment. So we've got NCV, information technology, robotics and coding, that's one. And we also offer NCV, information technology and computer science, that's another one. So with those two at NCV, you get exposure to so many different careers. So the computer science literally just focuses on networking, on analysis and design, computer hardware and software, which is fixing computers, and also programming. So you come out of it being a good developer, either in web design, front end, back end, you'll be quite covered in there. And then robotics, everything is becoming automated. So that's the exciting one that's coming up, and that also offers you, even in the coding, that also comes up, but that's coding on the back end, and obviously you've got a little bit of drawing and that's coming into it, and animation, so it's quite exciting.
What are the entry requirements and where are the courses offered?
Okay, so for NCV, your minimum entry requirement is grade 9, which is not to say that those who've got grade 10, 11, or even matric cannot come. So we've had people that even have done some other courses, even all the way up to a diploma, but realize that their diploma is not getting them a job, so they will come back. So our minimum requirements is grade 9, but literally we're looking more for interest and capability post grade 9.
Okay, so you mentioned that if you have a matric, you can apply. So I would just like to stipulate, if someone has the matric certificate already, can they apply for this course?
Definitely. If somebody does have a matric certificate and they really want to do IT, yes, they can apply. Because what we tend to find is that fewer schools are offering pure maths. And for anyone to study IT at universities, they're looking for pure maths. So we tend to serve as a bridging course for those qualifications.
How does a learner apply for the NCV?
Okay, so False Bay College has online application. So all our qualifications have got to be applied for online. You just need to go on our website and you will go where it says apply now. You need to be advised that you need to actually do the career assessment first, because then you kind of like need to understand what is it that you need to study for, what are you actually predisposed to study, what interests you, and what are you able to study based on your own personal criteria. Once you've done that, then you can carry on and do the online application with the supporting documentation that we need.
Are there any bursary opportunities available?
Yes, there are bursary opportunities. So NSFAS NSFAS is an institution that is supported by the Department of Higher Education and Training. So students can apply and their applications are online, so they can do that. And at the same time, we do find that we have CETAs and businesses who are willing to support our deserving students. You've just got to be academically able.
Thank you so much for joining me today, Susan. I'm sure our viewers found it incredibly informative.